What? Are you kidding? You don't want more. There cannot be more. There cannot be more. We've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22 songs. You want more? 22 songs? You're not satisfied? No. I'm sorry. That's it. Bye. One more? Nah, good night. It's been great. I love you guys. See you later. Bye. God. Wait. I got a question first, real quick. Have you guys had a good time tonight? Can we make some noise, please, for John Lindahl, Kyle, and NF for killing it? This is the greatest tour that I've ever been a part of, you know, and more importantly than them, myself included, it takes a real team to make this shit happen. Make some noise for everybody running the sound, the lights, the audio, the security guards keeping us safe, the guys up there on the spotlights up top, everybody in the way back who build this shit every day and take it down every night, risking their lives for your entertainment. Make some noise for this crew, for this, all these amazing people. Momberg, I love you, my tour manager. There's so many people backstage and over there that make this happen. Darcy, Mombra. There's so many people, and I can't thank them all. And I really wish I could, but I guess I'll just say, you know, I love you guys, I appreciate you guys. I want you to know that. And I also just want to take a moment to say to everyone on this stage, this being the last show of this tour, man, last year I was at one of the worst places in my life. Like, truly, like, I mean, think about it. Like, we all, like, it's a joke, like, oh, it's a suicide guy, he's got the 1-800 song, like, whatever. But, like, going around the world and doing a song about killing yourself over and over and over and over again can be so depressing. And that's why I have so much love for the people who actually work at those hotlines, who do that every single day for a living to make sure that we all continue to keep living. And I was going through a lot of shit, man, with anxiety and just like being unhappy. And sometimes you can say like, oh, like how can you be unhappy if you have millions of dollars or millions of fans or this or this? But sometimes you can do it over and over and over again to the point where it becomes repetitive and you don't want to do it. And that's why I took some time off for myself to heal, to grow as a man. And I'm here on this tour because I want to be on this tour. Not because I don't want to. So I'd like to thank everybody on this tour for making it the best one I've ever had. I love you guys. I'm the happiest I've ever been. And I cannot fucking wait to go home, sip some scotch, and smoke a joint after this shit. You know what I'm talking about? With my puppy dog, Stoney. Yes. So, this one's for me and my fucking crew, because we work hard every motherfucking day. Last one of the tour. Y'all gotta go crazy. Hands up in the air. I work hard every motherfucking day.
Rise.
Come on. Sing it.
Oh, no, I can't fuck with that at all.
Say what?
With daddy. Hands up.
I work hard every motherfucking day.
all she ever wanted was attention. And a bunch of other shit I shouldn't mention. Cause she got daddy issues for days. For days and days. But today,
come on,
she ain't got shit to do.
Who?
Her right along with you. So we gon' fuck around and vibe and vibe and vibe.
Some people get their kicks.